Hi everyone, I'm Cinderay9 and welcome back to Let's Play Breath of Fire 3. As we just ram the black ship from behind. You can hear how great that went. We did it!
That was pretty rough. I wonder if everyone's okay.
Well, we rammed her at full speed. Maybe you should go check on everyone. Sure, let's go check on everyone. Everybody okay? That was a pretty big bump, eh, are you? Pico fell right off where he was sitting. Heh. Looks like our plan worked, eh? It did. You'll be able to board the black ship from here. But first, you should check on everyone else. Fine. They're downstairs. Pico looks a little dizzy, but otherwise unhurt. You okay, Momo?
Woke me up. Pico fell right on top of me.
Momo looks all right as well.
All right, everybody's ready to go.
Usually, the black ships are completely automated. So if you get on that ship, then it'll take you back where it came from, the other side.
Oh, by the way, before you do this, make sure you're kind of done with anything on the continent for a little while.
So I think if we get to the bridge, we should be able to figure out how the automated systems work.
Sure.
We'll have to look for the bridge, which might take a while, but we can always come back here to rest, right?
Exactly. Please choose three party members. You'll want to take Momo, if I remember correctly. And then, whoever else you want. I'll take Nina. Alright. Black ship time. Now, this place is pretty big, so make sure you're rested and ready to go. Alright, let's have our first fight in here. Some of these enemies will look familiar. Like these, bolt soldiers here. We can use that.
Hey.
Miss, of course.
Shizaga!
Shizaga!
Done. And some free berries. Okay, let's take the stairs first. Alright. What's inside this door? Error in platform program number 3. Okay. Alright, let's check that door then. Bolt and Bolt Archer. Thankfully, Nina has a lot of AP. And that'll take quick work of these. That'll make quick work of these bolts. Alright. Let's test out this door here. Platform movement program. Left goes that way, right goes that way, forward goes that way, backward goes that way, up, down. And you choose a program, and that is exactly how the platform is going to move. We're going to choose program 3.
Please board the platform. Which we will do. Okay. Again. There we go. And that's just trial and error and kind of seeing where you have to go. Luckily, I remember this part, so not that bad. Alright. Oh, we'll just have everybody attack. Miss. Miss. Everybody missed, which is kind of what I expected to happen after I set everybody to attack. There we go. They just have really high evasion, just like the other enemies that are like them. You know, same model. I'll just use up all the berries. Don't really need them anymore. And I did forget a master. There's a few things I forgot last episode, by the way. I forgot the... There is one more master. It's in Windia Castle. And it's the cook. You have to give him a certain group of items, which is why I told you to keep a couple. The beef jerky, swallow eye, and a couple of other things as well. But those two I remember for sure. And that becomes a master. And two... thanks to Shalakor in the comments for pointing it out. I didn't talk about how much Ant Ouroboros gives you. And I thought I did, but I didn't. Ouroboros gives Nina 10 Ant, which is quite the boost, especially if you didn't put her with an intelligence master like I did. Even if you did, that's a whole... int worth of level on a really good level. So it's quite a bit of a... quite a bit of intelligence. And I think that's everything... Everything I missed last episode that I wanted to talk about. Crane main switch, turn this on. And that's everything you need to do here. So head back up. Alright, now we just take this. Okay. Yeah, we'll just attack. We'll just get rid of this fight, I mean. By having Nina cast. Lightning! I see they have really high magic resistance, but not a lot of HP, so... What if I leave? Okay. With that... Okay, now... I hope I remember this right. I think we want this program... I hope so. Program 4 activated. Please board the platform. Just attack. Hopefully you'll hit. Yay! If you hit, it's a really easy fight. The key, if you hit. Let's see where this takes us. Okay. We're at the door. Okay. You see an ID card stuck in the slot. Do you want to take it? Yes. Alright, we have an ID card now. That's important. We use it later. King Toad, you're new. Attack, lightning. That gets rid of those frogs. Influence, which would have the frogs attack, of course, but guess what? They're not there. And we'll just attack. Done healing herb. Okay, that's everything we have to do here, I think. Oh, whoops. Okay, well, we can get this. Skill ink, sure. Alright, see where it takes us now. Nothing here. Okay. That's it. Now we can use this ID card. If you are using a caster like Nina, after you do this first part, you know, go ahead and use your AP since you're going to be heading back this way anyway, and Momo levels up. 4 HP, 3 AP, 5 power, 4 defense, 1 agility, 4 intelligence, and she learned Remedy. That'll be useful. Remedy cures all status changes. Ryu already knows that. But now Momo does. Because you're back out this way anyway, there's no reason not to go and heal up. That's what the boat is here for. Hopefully this means we're getting a little bit closer to God. One step at a time. What do you want to do? It acts just like a camp. So we'll rest. And we'll also save really quick. Save here. Alright. Now let's move on through the black ship. So you can spend some time in that room, you know, trying to find the right pattern. But it's just trial and error. And honestly, because you're on it the whole time, it's not a big deal. Because you really won't get into that many fights. Alright, head through this door, and look, it's the Crane Operations Manual. Operate without the guide, operate with the guide. So, why don't we go ahead and use the guide, so you can see how it works. Oops! It's a interactive guide, which is cool. Pressing and holding the X button, again, will move the crane this way. Releasing it. And then it will grab a container. Of course, there's no container there, but basically the first one will make it go left, to the right. Crane returns after releasing the container. Okay. Crane operations panel, we can operate it without the guide now that we know how it works. All right, So, let's play crane game. I never was good at crane games.
Use these squares on the floor to help you aim.
Operate without the guide. Then over this way.
Oh, come on, I let go way before that! Fickle crane game! I promise, that one was not user error. It slides a little bit. Well, that one's user error. So yay, crane game. What you have to do is you have to pick up those three crates. There's also a crate behind the bigger crates. Once you pick up all the crates, you'll be able to move on, because basically it's going to make a path for us. Operate. Without guide. Try this again. There we go. Finally did it right once. Woo! I know all of you are cheering for me right now. Yeah, the LPR actually did it right. Good job, Syndrome. You can stop wasting our time by failing at the crane game. Alright, here's basically what's happening. It's going to drop the crates right there in order for us to move on. You want to let go a little bit before you think you have to. Else it slides just a little bit and you'll miss. That's two. Now you want to get the fourth crate. You can see these three really easy. There's a fourth crate that I'll show. And the reason you want to get that one is so you get an item from it. Operate without the guide. Oh, come on. You know, every crane game I'm not that great at. Do it again. You just go all the way. That one's easy. There we go. Grab. And we're going to have to trial and error the fourth one a little bit. You can see it right there. See it? Operate without the guide. I think we want to be here. Nope. I'm off. And you want to grab... I hope I'm doing this right. I think you want to grab this, like, hidden one last, because it has a, has armor in it. Basically, depending on which crate you get last... Nope, it's still not right. Depending on which crate you get last, you will get a different item. One of them has armor, and that's what I want. No, I'm just a little off. Riveting, exciting crane game action. I think you can get the items if the crates may reset, and then you just have to do it all over again. So if you really want to grab more items. Alright, I'll see you after I get the crate. Okay, there we go. Stop the red X on the going left and right. Going right. Stop it right before it gets to Ryu. So you don't have to press it for very long at all. Inside here? Okay, good. You get protectors. Resist status changes, 16 defense. But the thing is, the ladies can wear it. And we'll give Momo steel gauntlets. There we go. There are, like I said, other items depending on which crate you get last. I don't remember there being anything else. There may be a wisdom fruit in one of them, which could be useful. If you really enjoy the crane game stuff, feel free to just grab the crates in different order. Basically, whichever crate is last is the one that bursts open and has a treasure chest. Each crate is different. Fun fact! Alright. With that, do you want to head down? Yeah, let's head through the door. Okay, good. That does send me over here. So I can grab this. Flash shells! Instead of having a chance to induce sleep, these hit harder and can induce blindness. So we'll go ahead and give Momo those. Now we go back, I believe. Okay, now we head down here. Can't go that way. Too bad you just can't bust these open and grab the treasure chest. That'd make it so much more doable. Doesn't look like there's anything here. Okay, maybe we don't go down the stairs like I thought. Oh, here we go. Battle!
Hey!
Oh, there's the blindness! And miss. Dead. Alright, let's hit the switch. As you can see, that raises this little platform up, which acts as a shortcut. So again, if you need to rest, save, you should at least save after doing all the crane game stuff, no matter how much of it you did. And then, like I said, rest and save. No reason not to. I wish it kept you in the room, though. Just because it'd be easier to save that way. I really zoned out there, I apologize. I started my sentence and then just faded away there. I'm okay, I promise. Of course, when you do that, you'll have to immediately get into a fight when you go back in. I mean, just get rid of the sleepy enemy there. Influence! So you waste your turn on that. And dead. Easy enough. What's out this way? Anything? Nope! Nothing out that way. Never mind. Up these stairs we go, then.
Okay.
And a battle. Saw the exclamation point on the very edge of the screen. Bolt Archer. Hopefully we can hit it. Now, the dangerous thing about the Bolt Archer is it has a pretty good... Nice, Nina, to do that. The Bolt Archer has a high chance to critical, or as they put it, lucky strike for them. Okay. Let's check this door. Anything here? Ammonia. That's good. Can't use these beds for whatever reason. Oh, just attack. Ah, Momo missed. The one bad thing about Momo. And yes, she's still wearing that Artemis cap. In case you're wondering. Let me heal real quick. Alright, what's in this door? It says, boost counter. Okay, what do we do with that? It says boost counter. Okay. What's in this door? Nothing there. And a fight. Alright, attack! Ice Breath! I thought you had another attack! Nothing to Ryu because of the armor. It does a little bit of damage. Okay, let's try this. This one here. Anything hidden in the... Yep! 2,400 Zenny! I'll take that. Alright, I think that's everything here. I should check the boost counter room again. I didn't check around the corner. That would be smart. Ice Breath! So I'm starting to use that move a little bit. It does a decent amount of damage. It could wear you down after a little bit of time. So I should check this room again. Nothing. Okay. Up we go. And this is what you need, the ID card. ID check required to use elevator. Perform ID check. Yep, go ahead. ID 244... A whole bunch of random numbers. Okay, we can use the elevator. That's all it means. Alright, we have some stairs. What's out the door? A battle, apparently. Well, before we get out the door. Wow, there's the lucky strike, by the way. When it does lucky strike, it can do a lot of damage. That's what makes the Bolt Archers dangerous, and they're probably faster than you. Nina became level 26, 2 HP, 11 AP, 1 defense, 6 intelligence. Normally that would just be 2 intelligence. Remember, Imtai is giving her a lot of intelligence. What's out the door? I think we can go down here. I think, well, we're on the ship. Oh, it dead ends. Okay. Well, we looked around. I guess we continue heading up. After another battle, of course. with another bolt archer. Don't crit! Okay, good. If it doesn't lucky strike, you see it really doesn't do that much damage. The lucky strike is what makes the archers dangerous. Alright, moving on. Looks like a control mechanism for the ship. But it's too complicated for Ryu to understand. And this is why you bring good old Momo.
Looks like this is used to set the ship's heading. If we restart this, it'll do just what Kukuya said. Looks like it's set up to go back across the sea.
Okay, sounds good.
But to get this to work, we need to figure out what the boost counter is.
Boost counter. Sounds familiar, right?
I think I saw something like that on the deck below.
We did.
I need you to go check the number on the boost counter and come back and tell me, okay? I'll get the boost started here. I need you to run down to the monitor room and tell me when the counter reaches 100, alright?
Sure.
I think you know this, but the counter will be running while you're going to and coming back from the monitor room. Don't wait for it to hit 100. You need to be back here in time. To tell me, so you need to time it just right, okay? Okay, here goes. Ready?
Ready.
Boost start!
Alright, so let's run back down. Form the ID check. And let's check the boost counter. Boost counter is at 22, 23. Each beep is for the boost counter. You see? So, just keep that in mind, and then wait till it hits 100, and then talk to Momo. Now, we're gonna wait for a little bit. The beeping could get annoying, and I apologize for that, but... 5... 5... I'm counting, by the way. So, sorry if I don't talk too much during this section. That's 70. Two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10. Start it!
Activating system now! We did it!
Now it has to be precisely on 100, so... That's why I really concentrated during that part. Sorry, I know. It must have been really boring. But you do. You know, make sure that you get it right. Because it's right at 100.
else it won't work.
Hey! Looks like the black ship's starting to move.
Time for us to go.
Sure, be careful, eh? I'm gonna take this boat back to the Machine Guild.
Thanks, Zig.
Everybody, this way! Come up to the bridge!
You know, because we apparently cleared out all the monsters. By the way, you don't have to worry about random battles. Whoa. Yeah, you don't have to worry about random battles while you're doing the whole boost counter part. Remember the eye? Yep, that's gonna point us where to go. And off we go. Bye, Zig.
What was that?
The road to God. To the God that I, that Ryu, must meet. Looks like this ship intends to take us there.
Well, I don't know about any road to God, but this ship's underway and we can't stop her now. Since we don't know how long it's going to take, we might as well sit back and relax.
So, people just sit down and relax. Honey chases Pico, which is quite funny, actually. While everybody else just chills and makes sure everything is okay. As Honey continues to chase Pico. Everything looks good. You ask why I came along. A fine time to ask now that we can't go back. That's a good point. It's like Mikapa said. Even if my power and the Brood's aren't quite the same level, they're like one and the same, yeah? So if we go meet God or whoever, I can find out why such power exists. Wait, what? Well, that's not good.
Sounds like something happened. Let's go check it out.
Alright guys, let's go.
Hey, Nina. Ryu, something's happened. We'd better get to the bridge and talk to Momo.
Yeah, we should. Off we go. Again, I apologize for the annoying alarm sound. Not much I can do about that. It's this part of the game. ID okay. Hey, Pico. Yep, he's freaking out too. Momo, turn off the alarm, please. Thank you.
Momo, what happened? It looks like there's something wrong with the ship.
That's not good. Yeah, and it's probably because of something you did. Hey now.
No, look at this.
Okay, sure.
There's a problem on the upper deck. Near the front of the ship. Maybe we hit something? We should probably check it out. How can we get there, Momo? Let's see. On the other side of our rooms, it looks like there's a hull that runs to the prow of the ship. I opened the door. In the hall for you.
So, who's gonna go?
Go ahead and choose who to investigate the problem with.
Alright, you change party members, you can take whoever you want. So I'll take Nina and Momo. Now this actually starts, I guess you could say, the next part of the ship here. As we're not quite done with it yet. But that's going to have to wait till next time. So thank you very much for watching. I hope you enjoyed. Hope you had a lot of fun. We'll investigate what happened to the ship next time. Until then, I'm Sindrae9. Remember to shoot for the stars and take care, everyone.